going to go check on his dad.
Safety personnel is Sunsdale Jr. now running down the pit road to check on his dad. We'll go to victory lane in a few moments and find out about Michael Waltrip and all that partying going on there that probably will last all year. First, let's check in with some of the road reporters. First, Jason Toy.
Yeah, it was Rusty Wallace who raised it on in third place this afternoon. If you look at the right side of this car, you wouldn't think you would have finished today. So fine,
hey, I thought I'd call Derek. Get Eddie Dale out of the car. Good update. So if you know anything further right now, let's go back down to pit road.
Well, we're trying to track down Ricky.